Kentucky Sire Stakes. Hero Colt Cutting Pacers on gate for the opener. Here they come. They're off. Golden Sand fired away center of the track. Fortified to his inside at the rail. Lottery winner, a good start. The inside quizzer up on the outside. Starship is sent away. But it is major risky for Drew Money, followed by Sea of Life in the early trailer. What the luck. So they make their way around the turn, driving for the quarter. McNair, Golden Sand up top. Have the early lead, Fortify. 9-5 favorite. Tucked into the pocket there. Third is lottery winner. Past the quarter, 27 flat. It's another length back to Starship in fourth. He is followed by Quizzer. It's 2.5 to Major Risky. He was followed by Sea of Life. The trailer continues to be Want the Luck. Moving up top as the favorite, 4-5. Moves to the top for Scotty Z. Racy down second. Golden Sand. Closing in third is lottery winner. To the outside, Starship underway for David Miller. Quizzer looking good at the early stages, is out to follow cover as they pass the half mile station. 54-4, 27-4. Second quarter, and Starship will take over. Fortify is now second. Quizzer on the outside has lost his cover. As they head into the far turn to the inside, Golden Sand continuing to ride the rail. He is followed by lottery winner. So they pace the paddock turn. Sea of Life to the outside. Then it is Major Risky in the trailer. Want the Luck nearing three quarters. And the one to catch is Starship. It's three quarters up, 122-2, 27-1. Third panel into the stretch. Starship and David Miller with the lead. 4-5, Scotty Z trying to fight back to the outside. Late pace coming from lottery winner Jimmy Tactor. 4-5 taking it to Starship. Puts ahead in front. Starship fighting back to the inside. It's 4-5, Starship, 4-5 to win it. From Starship, lottery winner Golden Sand was fourth, 150-3. It's a national season's record. 4-5.